Which order pair is a solution of the system of equations below? Remember, solutions are can be graphed as intersections here. So they're just literally asking you, what are these two points? So these two points are what? This is negative 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is negative 3, 5. And this point here is 1, negative 3. So the choice they gave you is negative 3, 5. Choice 2.